The city of Jacksonville honored true American heroes, including veterans and active duty military, during the city's Veterans Day Parade, which featured more than 4,000 participants.
You can see it in their eyes every time you get to take a little time to talk to somebody, have them swap some stories with you. It gives them a sense of importance that they should have all the time, not just on Veterans Day. They're our heroes, they made things happen before us, and so we should support them all the time.
I feel like we haven't lost it. We still have it. That's what I feel. That's why I'm here today. And I hope I'll be here tomorrow. But this means a lot to the young people and to the Americans as a whole. Their veterans are not forgotten.
From Jacksonville, I'm Petty Officer Salt Seabee.